OMG, I'm the GAL, who's AKA to give her ALL. Jesus, he's my CEO because he's my living H2O. I get asked all the time, how did you memorize that LOL song? I don't know. The truth of the matter is I can't memorize. I tried even in high school to be in plays and theater and could never memorize script, but I had no problem memorizing words to songs. David Bowie was singing on 70s radio today, and verbatim I was singing along with him. Mm-hmm. Another thing I was doing the other day, Helen Reddy, I Am Woman, Hear Me Roar, no problem, remembered every last word. So I have an idea. Some of us have that learning curve where we can learn better with music. Why not put scripture to music? For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper and not harm you. Those kinds of things. That's what I do. Find rest, O my soul, in God alone. My hope comes from Him. He alone is my rock and my salvation. He's my fortress. I will not be shaken. No problem memorizing that. So maybe you don't have the gift of memorization to be able, like my friend Candy, who can read a script and practice it, put it in her pocket, and learn memory verses. I've never been able to do that, but I can do it when it's put to music. So I challenge you, learn the scriptures, and even better, sing the scriptures. Watch what it does to you.